said now, match three. Racing. Buy Me Diamonds flew out near the inside. He's going to go through and lead early from Western Envoy, who's about a length and a quarter back as they run through the first split in 5.14. This is match three. They're both trying to get any somewhere near the Dinah Patty run of 28.99. And at the moment, Buy Me Diamonds leads. Western Envoy comes to the outside. The front runner is still Buy Me Diamonds. Western Envoy on the outside, making a real fist of it now. Western Envoy goes to Buy Me Diamonds, takes the lead and comes away. Western Envoy wins in around 29.42 after a middle split of 18.81 out in 5.14. Western Envoy, too good for Buy Me Diamonds in match number three, 29.42 or thereabouts.
That's upside down, so I expect it to be run, Matt. Do you think you're going to run down Buy Me Diamonds halfway through?
He's pretty strong sort of dog, but I sort of hope that he would come out a little bit better, obviously boxing him, but yeah, he just showed the class that he does have. He's, like you said before, he's only very young, so it's all just a learning experience for him. And, it's an exciting future that the dog has, that's for sure.
Good job.
Thanks, mate.
Matt Lanigan there, the handler of a Western Envoy, and super performance that was. Once I saw Buy Me Diamonds get out the way he did, that is the best that he's begun ever in his racing career. And he's still going pretty well in his own right. He's gone 29.59, Western Envoy 29.416. So, again, doesn't give that time of Dinah Patty a shake, but certainly a terrific effort and certainly one was big, running down a strong dog like Buy Me Diamonds. So a lot of upside for this greyhound. Big future ahead of him as we throw back to you, Cathy.